The cab is 10 minutes away.
In this weather?
We'll have to wait, yeah.
I see some water there. I'm going to go and get some water for myself.
Yeah.
ठीक है? भैया एक ठंडे पानी का बोतल दे दीजिए.
Thank you.
ये लीजिए. Hey, I got the water. And the cab says he's 11 minutes away.
Wow.
Want some?
No, I bring my own bottle from home.
Hey, do you want to get some chaat before you watch the movie?
Yeah, let's go.
Here you go. Hey, I'm sorry, I forgot to get you.
No, wait. I have my own cutlery. No plastic spoons.
भैया, दो जूस दे दीजिए.
मुझे ग्लास में नहीं भैया. मुझे बॉटल में दे दीजिए. No plastic glasses.
भैया एक ब्रेड और
एक पैकेट वो रस दे दीजिए.
पैकेट दीजिए.
नहीं चाहिए भैया पैकेट. थैंक यू. नो प्लास्टिक बैग्स. Aishwarya and people like Aishwarya, the plastic addicts, are the real danger to the world today. Please don't be like them.
I thought this was my story, but she's clearly taken over. But of course she's right. You know, listen to her.
Using plastic is so natural for us today that we don't even think about the harmful effects of it. And it's small changes that we can do today that will take us a long way. So why don't you start today with your own cutlery kit?
I will.